Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and another reason that you may not be on the first page of Google is you're not blogging. Remember, one of the categories that Google recognizes, they look at four major categories of content and fresh, relevant information. They look for photos, videos, blogging, and news. News is really articles and press releases. So one of the reasons that you may not be on the first page of Google, and it does have a pretty good impact, is you're not blogging. And unfortunately, blogging is one of those things that can just take time, and maybe you don't see the worth in it, but it does have importance and relevance in Google's eyes. And so it is important that there's some regular blogging going on. What's the definition of regular blogging? Well, it kind of depends on your competition, to be honest with you. But you want to make sure that you're at least blogging regularly, because remember, what does Google like? They like fresh, relevant content, and that's why blogs are way better than a static site. So at Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, all of our websites are blogs, and that's why, because they're much more searchable with the engines versus a static site, A, B. We make sure that there's a blog going out for you a minimum of once a week. We make sure there's fresh, relevant content going out a minimum of once a week. So we're telling the Google spiders, hey, we're fresh, we're relevant, come get me, and they reward you by putting you above the other links and the players who are not proactive, okay? And that's one of the reasons you may not be on the first page of Google. All right? If you want us to make this happen for you, give me a call. I'm Dr. Paul at Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. You take care.